Hit it.
Welcome to Arthur Murray Porchfest 2020. My name is Jimmy Mulligan, and I'm going to be one of your hosts today. We're so excited that every single one of you are here. We have performers from all over the world. We have Paris, France, Athens, Greece, Sydney, Australia, Liverpool, England, all over the United States, from Massachusetts to Washington State, all the way down to Texas. We could not be more excited to do this and be a part of this with you. You know who my co-host is, so to help us get everything started today, I'm going to send it over to Amy. She's going to give you just a couple more ground rules for the day to help you enjoy this experience even better. Amy, take it away.
All right, I'm back. That was fast. I love it. It's good. All right, make sure that you're keeping yourself muted unless you're performing. Really important, when you're next on the performance list, I'll do my best to mute everybody else, but what you can do to help is then make sure you're unmuted and then wait a few seconds before you start to play. That way we don't miss any of your magic and all the fun things that you're sharing with us. If there's a technical glitch, I'll take responsibility and we'll try to fix it together. So thanks for your grace in this like adventure that we're on together today. If you have specific questions, you can text either Jimmy or I during this time too. We could try to help you that way also. So I'm gonna start with our first performer, all the way from Paris, France, but first from Team Lakeview, from our studio. I was so proud to have a year of her life dancing with us and learning. She taught me so much. I love her so much. She's so talented. She's a singer-songwriter. So when she said she's moving to Paris to be a singer-songwriter, after you hear her perform, you'll know why. It was an easy go live your dream, kiddo, hug and a kiss goodbye. So everybody, let's give it up for Signe Engstrand from Paris, France.
Hi everyone, I'm Signe. I remember some of you. I'm gonna perform for you a single that I wrote called Chasing the Light. And there's a music video that actually I filmed here in Paris. So if you wanna check it out, it's on YouTube. I hope you like it. Here we go. It was raining when I saw you. You were standing on the far side of the road, side of the road. You never saw me. Do you remember when you told me you spent your whole life just waiting for someone to know, someone to know? Then you found me. And now I'm chasing light, chasing. I believe in you. silence afterwards.
I love it. We're clapping. All the clapping. I love it. I love it. Thank you, Sydney, all the way from Paris. Thanks for staying up late. 10 p.m. there, I know. And I hope your neighbors are okay with us letting you entertain us. We loved you. So she brings up a great point, guys. When you hear what you like, little sign language clapping always lets us know you're there. We love that. That's awesome. So thanks, Signe. I miss you. We all do. Thanks for being a part of Arthur Murray from far away.
Thank you for inviting me. This is a really cool idea. Excited to hear you all play.
You got it. All right. I'm going to hand it back to Jimmy, everybody. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Amy. Thank you, Signe. Up next, you know her and her husband as the franchisees of the Folsom Arthur Murray Dance Studio. So from her patio, singing Crazy for You, put your hands together for Kate Gonzalez.
Okay, I unmuted myself. Can you guys hear me? Good? Thumbs up? Okay. It's so good to be here with everybody. Hello. Okay, so, you know, I grew up in the Philippines, and what Philippines is known for is sappy love songs. So that's what I'm going to sing to you guys. It's a sappy love song. All right, here we go. Volume is good? Okay, here we go. Swaying room as the music starts. Strangers making the most of the dark. Two by two, their bodies become one. I see you through the smoky air. Can't you feel the weight of my stare? So close, but still a world away. What I'm dying to say is that I'm crazy for you. Touch me once and you'll know it's true. I never wanted anyone like this. It's all brand new. To eye, we good, everybody. Mwah. Thank you, Folsom, California.
Yes, thank you, Kate. We love you. Thank you so much for being with us today. We're going to move from the left side of the country, hey, Bobby, all the way to the right side of the country. He's the franchisee of the Manchester, New Hampshire studio, coming live from his pink piano room, playing Rainbow. Put your hands together and let's welcome Ron Townsend.
Hey, everybody. I think, Kate, we're all crazy for Bobby G. We can all agree with that. So thanks for sharing that. So close. So I wanted to just share, this song has been with me for a while. It reminds me about perspective, that everything's about perspective. So hope you enjoy it. When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe and all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising waterline. The sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. Tie up the boat, take off your coat, and take a look around. When the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. So tie up the boat, take off the coat, and take a look around. Everything is all right now, because the sky is finally open. The rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same again. Let go of your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. There's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Thanks, guys.
Ron, that was terrific. Thank you, Ron. That was so good. It was so beautiful. We're so happy that you're here with us today. Thank you for coming. Everybody's clapping. I know you can't hear. It's not the same, but I can see it, and I hope you can as well. So where are we? We're in Manchester, New Hampshire. Let's go to the Midwest for the first time today. They are very good friends of all of ours and the franchisee of the Arthur Murray Fort Wayne, Indiana studio, playing from the front room. Hallelujah. Let's welcome Quinton and Teresa McAdam.
Hey, y'all. Welcome to Fort Wayne, Indiana. So we're going to play a song for you today that we, it was the first performance that we ever danced together to. And it's the first time we ever learned to play a song and sing it at the same time together. I'm like bronze one and she's like gold when it comes to playing and singing. So hope you enjoy.
You forgot I walked down the aisle to this.
You did walk down the aisle to this. That's true. All right.
You forgot. The baffled king of glory, hallelujah.
But it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Quinton, and thank you, Teresa.
So excited to be here with everyone. Great to see everyone's faces. By the way, I feel like I was taking my first exam with Shirley Johnson right there.
Yeah. Thank you, Quinton and Teresa. Yes, the one and only Shirley Johnson is with us today, so quick hello to her. This next performer, ladies and gentlemen, you will never find another one like him. He is hands down one of my favorite performers on the planet. We've been dancing to his music, and you don't even know it. I get chills just to think that I get to sit here and introduce this next guy. Let me tell you what, he's in the middle of doing his world lockdown tour. You can find him on Facebook at Brother Yusef, the Fatback Blues Man. There's a link in this page to him. I don't want to take any more of his time, ladies and gentlemen, Brother Yusef.
All right. How's everybody doing? You guys hear me okay? It's really good to be here, and I appreciate being invited to do this, and I love the dance community because you guys have been so good to me. I really do appreciate that. Let me go ahead and do something real quick, and I think I will do my all-time standard. One, two, three. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, we've got them. And is it okay if we ask you to do a second one? Will you do a second one for us since you're here?
Okay.
All right.
Where else am I gonna go?
I love it. Thank you, man.
I'm gonna jump it up a little bit. I'm gonna do something. I love doing this song. I used to start off all my sets with this song. It's a little something I stole from the late great Muddy Waters. I got my mojo working.
One, two, Yusef, we are so blessed to have you here with us today. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody, thank you. Go check him out on Facebook. You can find him at Brother Yusef, the Fatback Blues Man. He does 2 or 3 concerts a week as part of his World Lockdown Tour. It's amazing. I've watched him no less than 7 times since we've been here. You guys, he can, and there's a place where you can tip, you know, and he's got a tip jar. And Brother Yusef, thank you. And thank you for creating this great music that we get to dance to over and over and over. So thank you very much. We love you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. I got to collect myself, right? That was so unreal. Okay. We're going to keep it in California, though. We're going to go to one of our Arthur Murray superstars. I guess he's got a lot of help with this and what he's doing. So we're going to let him tell what he's doing, but he's a good friend. He's been amazing to me, and I'm happy that he's here today. Seeing Patience from San Francisco-ish, Chris Lynam. Let's welcome him.
What's up, everybody? Can you hear me okay? Can everybody hear me? Can you hear me? Okay, cool. Yeah, I wanted just to give a big shout out to Jimmy and Amy. You guys, it's so cool what you guys put together, and you know, it's amazing what can happen and how creativity and stuff just comes out of, can come out of crisis. And so I think it's really cool when you take a creative slant instead of the crisis slant. And I've always loved this song. I think It's cool that it might have some relevance to what we're going through right now. And I want to just thank for Taras and James for putting together a little backing track for this too on their own time. They got other stuff to do. So there's a good chance that several of my children might come into the room. So just bear with me, but I'll do my best.
Patience.
anymore.
It's hard to see with so many around. You know I don't like being stuck in the ground. And the streets don't change, but maybe the names. I ain't got time for the pain, cause I need you. Yeah, yes, I need you. Ooh, I need you.
Awesome. Thank you, Chris. I love the collaboration. We have California, Illinois, and Virginia Beach all on one track. And that's exactly what Earthamer is all about, right? Putting things together, being creative. Thank you for that. That was awesome. I love it. The power ballad. Rock on, right? It's good. Okay, we're going to keep it with the power ballad. And we're going to bring it back to Chicago here from Porchfest headquarters number 2. Accompanied by Jimmy Mulligan, we've got Kelly Palmiter on the mic. Everybody give it up for Kelly.
Kelly Palmiter, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a song called Flush. And I feel time and ways to go. Going to tomorrow when I see these lives are gone home. Would you even care? And I feel it. And I feel it. Where are you going to tomorrow? Where are you going with the mask? And I feel when the dogs begin to smell her. Will she smell alone? And I feel so much depends on the weather. So is it raining in your bedroom when I see these lights go? Wrong verse. But would you even care? And I feel it. And she feels it. Yeah. Where are you going to tomorrow? Where are you going with the mask of foul? And I feel when the dogs begin to smell her. But will she smell alone? Where are the dogs to find her? Got time, wait for tomorrow. To find it, gotta find it. Where are those dogs to find her? Got time, wait for tomorrow. To find it, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Oh, 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 oh. To find it. Gotta
find that Arthur Murray Porchfest, yeah.
Pillow Monster!
Awesome! I love it. It's so fun. I just want to remind everybody again, we're streaming live on Facebook at the moment. So the one thing also that's happening as we're here on our Zoom meeting, it's the best meeting of the week, right? We're also broadcasting on Facebook so that if you are two people, meaning you're sharing a performer with you, I want some backstage footage, please. So Hopefully your performer has their pants on and not just like a Zoom call top. But if you have a picture of what they're doing while they're performing, I'd love to keep collecting all of that stuff and be able to post and thank everybody for their contribution. It's really such an awesome thing. I know you mentioned before, but we did this fun idea and thought, oh, it'd be exciting and fun. And the embracing of the event has been so awesome. And it feels so good to all be together today. Right now we have 49 people on the Zoom call and 42 people watching Facebook Live. So the Arthur Murray family is together. So thanks everybody for being here. We're gonna go to our next performer. Jimmy, you wanna set this up for us?
Absolutely, thank you, Amy. And so we're gonna stick it right here in Chicago. We're gonna change it up a little bit. So basically O'Hare singing Blue Hair from her front room. Everybody put your hands together for Teresa Scalise.
Hey everybody, can everybody hear me? Yes, I hope. Okay, cool. So most of the music that I get to do nowadays is sacred music because I'm a church choir director in my other life. But this is back from my cabaret days. I thought maybe something funny would be a good fit. So here we go, Blue Hair. I'm bored, I'm awesome, it's almost one. The internet's down, my homework's done. And I'm sick of brown and it looks like fun. So I'm gonna dye my hair blue. I'm independent, I'm totally rad. Gonna dye my hair, gonna make Chris mad. I'll make a snotty face and I'll say you're not my dad. No, I'm gonna do what I want to, and I wanna dye my hair blue. And it's gonna look like wonderful, super fantastic, coolness, remarkable. Wonderful, super fantastic, coolness, remarkable. Wonderful, super fantastic, coolness, remarkable, and blue. And John's gonna like it, I bet he'll say. Man, I used to have blue hair back in the day. I'll pretend I didn't know, and I'll be all, no, I didn't know, didn't have a clue, and I went and dyed my hair blue. You had nothing to do with why I dyed my hair blue. Now I'm not one of those girls who does things for guys. Screw their compliments, I know they're all lies. I put blue in my hair, cause I want blue hair. Don't care what they say about it at school. But if John says he likes it, then it'd be like, whatever. I'm gonna be like, cool. But if he does, I'd be wonderful, super fantastic, coolness, remarkable, wonderful, super fantastic, coolness. He makes me feel wonderful, super fantastic, coolness, remarkable, and blue. I'm not the brightest, I'm not the most colorful, I'm a really bad speller, I blend in, everyone always forgets my name, I hide my box of Barbies in the cabinet underneath my TV, I'm not the coolest. Pretty soon my hair will be. Thanks, everybody.
Hey, guys. Very nice. Yay.
Thank you, Teresa. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I think we're getting a little bit of interference there. We'll fix that in just a second. So I want to introduce you guys to a very good friend of mine. He is he's originally from Liverpool, England, but now he lives in Boston. But we're just going to bring him in to actually help me introduce our next performer. So, Rob Glover, are you there? Take it away.
Hello, Jimmy, mate. Hello to everybody in the Arthur Money family. Absolutely fantastic. I'm geeking out over here, to be completely honest. And as Jimmy said, good mate. Good mate of mine. But I'm a dancer myself. And when Jimmy asked me to help out, I told him that I'm a better dancer than I am a singer. I'd probably be a lovely singer if it wasn't for me voice. But we definitely wanted a bit of Liverpool flavour in the house. So I'm excited. I called up a mate of mine. And this lad's unbelievably talented. He gets to sing in the Cavern Club kind of week after week. And unfortunately, with the lights going out right now, he's sat at home and giving us some live stuff from there. So with a little bit of love from sunny Liverpool, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce you to Mr. Mark.
Good evening. Good afternoon. Can you hear me okay? You'll hear me, yeah. So yeah, it's what time? Nearly 10 p.m. here in the UK, looking very sunny around the world. So I'm going to bring you one from the Beatles, I think.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe now. Something in the way she knows. All I have to do is think of her. Something in the way she will lose me. Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe now. You're asking me, will my love go? But I don't know. Now it may show. I don't know. I don't know. Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe now. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know. I don't know. You stick around. Now it may show. I don't know. I don't know. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't wanna leave now. You know I believe now.
Yes, is right, Mark. I love it, mate. A little bit of the Beatles giving us a little bit of flavour there, Mark. How about an original one, mate? If we can, ask you to do one more, seeing as though you're giving us a bit of your time.
Yeah.
Can you tell us maybe what it's like in Liverpool?
Yeah, we'll do that one. thanks for having me on. Hope everyone's coping well. Weird times, but it's not going to last forever. We'll get through it. I'm going to do you a song. I wrote this one while I was in China, actually. I lived in China a few years ago, and I wrote this one. I was just a little bit homesick. And it's kind of like almost like an open letter, just saying, you know, what's it like in Liverpool? You know, just asking how everyone is back here. Here we go.
Not yet been a month, I know, but it feels a year. And I can write a letter, probably do that too. But now I write a song, and I sing it just for you. Oh, yo, what's it like in Liverpool? Though I'm half the world away, you know that I'll be coming home to you. Can you raise a smile? Can you make it all worthwhile without you? I don't know what I would do, but I'll be home soon. Oh, yo, oh, yo, oh, yo. When you go to sleep, close your eyes and dream a dream. There's nowhere that the mind can reach. Nothing that the eye can see. Liverpool, soon be there. We will dance without a care. Through that I know we must go. City waits for you. Oh, yo, what's it like in Liverpool? Though I'm half the world away, you know that I'll be coming home to you. Can you raise a smile? Can you make it all worthwhile without you? I don't know what I would do, but I'll be home soon. What's it like in Liverpool? Though I'm half the world away, you know that I'll be coming home to you. Can you raise a smile? Can you make it all worthwhile without you? I don't know what I would do, but I'll be home soon. Oh, yo, oh, yo. Ticket to ride, ferry cross Mersey, Penny Lane, you know that she loves you. Oh, yo, what's it like in Liverpool? Though I'm half the world away, you know that I'll be coming home to you. Can you raise a smile? Can you make it all worthwhile without you? I don't know what I would do, but I'll be home soon. Oh, yo, oh, yo, oh, yo. What's it like in Liverpool? Oh, yo, oh, yo, oh, yo. What's it like in Liverpool?
Yes, yes, yes. Hey, Mark, while I have you, before you take off, would you just, you know, let everybody know how to find you? I know it's Mark Kinney, but if you have a special page, I know your band is called the Paperback Writers. Yeah. You're a recording artist in Liverpool, the home of the Beatles, right? And so let us know where we can find you and check out your home shows that you're doing, okay?
Brilliant, thank you. Well done to everyone else as well. Everyone else, top job. I'm going to be sticking around watching everyone else perform. So my website, that's the main one, I guess, is markkenny.co.uk. It's obviously Mark, you can see my name there, it's spelled with a C, because my mum liked Mark Bolan, so my name was spelled with a C. But anyone on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Spotify, all the links are there. Just have a look on there, just have a look for Mark Kenny, spelled with a C. and I do my live shows on Facebook on a Saturday evening here in the UK. We start at 8 p.m. But the last couple of weeks we've been getting shut off by Facebook because we've been going over 4 hours. So it's like a four hour stream. So it's good fun.
Mark, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Rob. Thank you for the introduction. Rob promised me that when this is all over, he's going to bring me to Liverpool. So I can't wait to shake your hand in person and tell you thank you. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm going to turn it back over to Amy Novotny. We have another special guest that we would like to introduce. Amy, take it away.
All right. So we have, can you hear me okay, guys? Okay. Awesome. Right now we've got somebody that's a very old friend of mine. I won't tell you how old because that will tell you how old we are all. But this friend of mine, we sang in college together. We went to Indiana University together. And I was fortunate enough to have a group of best friends who were super, super talented. And you may have heard of Straight No Chaser. Anybody heard of Straight No Chaser? All of you, I know, right? All of that. They founded this amazing a cappella group. And one of the most talented singers and performers I've ever known in my life, one of my very good friends, Jerome Collins, is here to give us a little show. So let's welcome all the way from Florida, not on tour because no one can be on tour, of course.
Exactly.
The very talented Jerome Collins. Welcome, friend. I'm so happy to see you. Hey, thank you so much for being
cool.
Here.
Hey, this is so cool. This is so cool to see all these amazing faces, seeing all these people. This is really cool. Thank you all for being a part of this. Obviously, this is a trying time for all of us. You know, I know it's very cliche, but we truly are in this together. So I think this is great to spread love of music and just hearing people's stories and hearing their songs. So I have a quick snippet. I got to get to another call, but I wanted to, you know, just say hello and give you a little bit. I'll just give you a little taste of one of my favorite artists. One look in your eyes, and there I see just what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need you here and now. I promise to love faithfully. You're all I need here and now. Oh, I vow to be one with thee, you and me. Yeah, your love is all I. Oh, yeah. Thank you all. Thank you for letting me sing. That was awesome. That was cool.
Thanks, Jerome. It's so good to see you. I miss you. It's so nice to have you on a FaceTime Zoom call.
Yes,
what everybody think of that, huh? A little Straight No Chaser unplugged, if you will. It's an a cappella group already, so they're already good at singing without the backup. So thank you so much for jumping on. We really appreciate you joining the Arthur Murray family for
today.
Hey,
much love to you all. I'm going to be watching this back. I got to hop on my other Zoom call, but this is great. What talented people. This is so cool. So I look forward to hearing you perform or words or whatever you guys got. Hey, Mark, I hear you killing that Beatles. We're going to do a little duet together now. I got you, man. You know, we'll do the Black Beatles. You know what I mean? Make it happen. Thank you all. I'll talk to you real soon.
You do that.
Thanks, Jerome. Thank you.
Hey, thank you, Jerome, for jumping in. We knew that that might happen, and it just happened. So that was even unexpected for us. So if Mark, you and Jerome go to be like crazy world famous, cut it, Amy and I in, if you would, okay?
So yeah, you're a manager.
We're gonna move it back to Arthur Murray for a little bit. So we're gonna go to Santa Monica, California, franchisees of the Arthur Murray Santa Monica. Oh, I love this song. Doing Hand in My Pocket. Let's welcome Joel Rieck.
Hey, everybody. How you doing? So I thought we should do a fun song. I love the message of this song because it tells us that everything's going to be fine. Everything's going to be fine. So here we are. A little Hand in My Pocket from Alanis Morissette. All right. I'm broke, but I'm happy. I'm poor, but I'm kind. I'm short, but I'm healthy, yeah. I'm high, but I'm grounded. I'm sane, but I'm overwhelmed. I'm lost, but I'm hopeful, baby. And what it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is giving a high five. I feel drunk, but I'm sober. I'm young and I'm underpaid. I'm tired, but I'm working, yeah. I care, but I'm restless. I'm here, but I'm really gone. I'm wrong and I'm sorry, baby. What it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be quite all right. I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is flicking a cigarette. And what it all comes down to is that I haven't quite got it figured out just yet. 'Cause I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is giving the peace sign. I'm free, but I'm focused. I'm green, but I'm wise. I'm hard, but I'm friendly, yeah. I'm sad, but I'm laughing. I'm brave, but I'm chicken. I'm sick, but I'm pretty, baby. And what it all boils down to is that no one's really got it figured out just yet. But I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is playing the piano. And what it all comes down to, my friends, yeah, is that everything is just fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I've got one hand in my pocket and the other one is hailing a taxi cab. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Joel. Thank you very much. You know what we have in common, Joel, Chicago and you?
What's that?
Route 66 starts right here and finishes on your pier.
So that's right.
Thank you for that great message. We really appreciate you being with us today. We're going to go to Virginia Beach, one side to the other, right? So I'm so happy that this couple decided to join us today. He was the guitarist that played on Chris's track a little bit earlier. So from Virginia Beach, let's welcome Taras and Wendy Denysenko.
Yeah. Hello, everybody. Thanks, Jimmy. Thank you, Amy, for having us. This is a really awesome idea. And just a little bit on the Chris's track with the Patience song. There's a video that matches it. And if y'all know James Dutton, he did it with style. He played with a Home Depot bucket, a box of screws, some bolts, and he had
shaker.
A pan on his foot. It's awesome. We're going to release a music video. So yeah. Go to our
website. Of course he did. Right, that's perfect.
It was awesome. So
well, thanks cool. again to Amy and Jimmy for putting this together, and we hope everyone is staying safe and healthy in this the upside down Stranger Things,
yeah,
anyone,
right.
This bizarre universe. But it's giving everyone a chance to kind of tap into the things that maybe they didn't get to do before. And I was a musical theater major and haven't done singing in a long time, so this is kind of fun. So we're going to be singing, well, I'll be singing Kelsey Ballerini, Peter Pan. Smile, the charm, the words, the spark, everything you had it. I guess I had a naive heart, cause boy, I let you have it. Said I was your only, never thought you'd leave me lonely. You're just a lost boy with your head up in the clouds. You're just a lost boy, never keep your feet on the ground. Always gonna fly away just because you know you can. Never gonna learn there's no such place as Neverland. You don't understand, you'll never grow up, and you're never gonna be a man, Peter Pan. Deep down I knew that you were too good to be true, but every piece part of me, I wanted to believe in you. Now it's happily ever, never. I guess now I know better. You're just a lost boy with your head up in the clouds. You're just a lost boy, never keep your feet on the ground. Always gonna fly away just because you know you can. Never gonna learn there's no such place as a Neverland. Don't understand, you'll never grow up, and you're never gonna be a man, Peter Pan. You're just a lost boy, yeah, I know who you are, and you don't know what you lost, boy, too busy chasing stars. Always gonna fly away just because you know you can. Never gonna learn there's no such place as Neverland. You don't understand, you'll never grow up, and you're never gonna be a man. Never gonna grow up, and you're never gonna be a man, Peter Pan. Never gonna be a man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Teresa and Wendy, thank you so much.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah.
That's so fun.
Thank you guys. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you so
us.
Much.
Thanks,
yes,
Amy.
Absolutely. Thanks, bye, guys. We're gonna go, we're gonna keep it on the East Coast. We're gonna go to Greenbrook, New Jersey, Central New Jersey, franchisees of several studios, along with her parents, Emilio and Michelle. We're gonna welcome a sister duo. You know Christina Garced Mora, and we're gonna welcome her performing a song with her sister Annalise. Let's welcome the Mora / Mora Garced.
Hi everybody. Thank you so much for having us. This is such a cool and different experience. And thank you to Jimmy and Amy for hosting it. And it's so great to see the Arthur Murray family. What wonderful memories we're gonna have. So this is a memory I definitely won't forget. Singing with my sister. So thanks for watching, guys.
And all shall fade, the flowers of spring, the world and all the sorrow, and the heart of everything. But still it stays, the butterfly sings, and opens purple summer with the flutter of its wings. The earth will wave with corn, the grapevine choir will mourn, and bears will yet I wait. The swallow brings a song too hard to follow that no one else can see. The fences sway, the porches swing. The clouds begin to thunder, crickets wander and murmuring. The earth will wave with more. The brave might climb with more. And there's will make stallions that they make, bulls they bore. All shall know the wonder. I will sing the song of purple summer. All shall know I will sing the song of purple summer. All shall know the wonder of purple summer.
Oh, that was so nice, you guys.
Thank you, guys.
A whole new sister act. I like it. I like this version. Anybody else crying? That was beautiful. I love it. I think that the next pro party that we should have actual karaoke, not just lip sync karaoke. We are talented, you guys. This is good. I love it. All right. Speaking of talented, we're going to go back to headquarters number two here. And this time, we're going to put Jimmy Mulligan up for performance time. He's got the music hat on, the guitar, which is one of his many prized possessions. You know, if he travels to your school, he brings his guitar. So you should ask him to play for you next time he comes to coach for you. just a little plug there. We've had such a good time getting this crazy adventure ready for everybody today. And he was so excited to share some great music with you also. So I'd like to just hand it back over across the city. Here we go. Let's give it up for Jimmy Mulligan.
Of you.
Right, not too bad, but I'm gonna be very, very honest. None of this happens if it's not for our next artist. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit about him. He's the owner of Learn Guitar Chicago. He's been my guitar instructor for the past 4 years, so don't judge him on that. I'm just not necessarily always a great student. But let me tell you something that's even more special about our friendship, and I think we have a beautiful friendship. When I moved to Chicago in 1996, I joined a local West Coast swing community, and Mitch was a part of it. And we then competed on a West Coast swing dance team together. So, and his parents are very well-known Argentine tango dancers here in the Chicagoland area. And I'm very honored to call him my friend and, of course, my guitar instructor. So, Mitch, thank you for being here today. Take it away. It's your turn.
Oh, thanks, man. Can you hear me all right, bud? Awesome. This is so cool, by the way. It's just so much fun. So have a drink for everybody here, because just seeing some great talent. This has been super fun. Arthur Murray, you guys are great. And Jimmy, yeah, we used to compete against each other in West Coast Swing, and I stuck with the guitar, and Jimmy went stuck with dance. I think everything's worked out well. This is one of my favorite songs. I love to play it. It's a song called I'll Be by Edward McCain. So it's like an acoustic version. Strands in your eyes, the color of that wonderful star beam, steal my breath. The emeralds from mountains thrust towards the sky, never revealing their tale. And tell me when we belong together, dress it up with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, hanging from your lips, set on the gallows, a heartache that hangs from above. And I'll be your crying shoulder, and I'll be love's suicide. And I'll be better when I'm older, and I'll be the greatest fan of your life. The rain
tears as we lie awake in my bed. And you're my survival, you're my living proof. Our love is alive, you're not dead. And tell me that we belong together. Dress it up with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, hang from your lips instead of the gallows. Oh, heartache that hangs from above. And I'll be your crying shoulder, and I'll be love's suicide. And I'll be better when I'm older, and I'll be greatest fan in your life. And I dropped out, I burned up, I fought my way back from the dead. I tuned in, turned off, remember things that you'd have said. And I'll be your crying shoulder, and I'll be love's suicide. And I'll be better when I'm older, and I'll be greatest fan in your life. Greatest fan in your life.
Mitch, you're incredible, man. Thank you. Hey, I've got a couple questions for you real quick. So
thank you.
I'm definitely going to beg you to do a second song, that's for sure. But before you do that, where's, if somebody wanted to take lessons, like guitar lessons from you, because I've been taking them for the last month and a half virtual. So what's your website, or, you know, just look you up as Mitch Lavin on Facebook?
Mitch Lavin on Facebook, the web, learnguitarchicago.com. Currently, because of this really difficult time that we're in, all of my students have switched over to the Zoom lessons, and it's been spectacular. I consider myself to be eternally grateful that I get to do this for a living and that I still among the ranks of the employed. So to me, this is, it's so fun. I love training musicians. Zoom lessons, Mitch Lavin. Twitter, I think, is Learn Guitar Chicago. But yeah, so thank you for having me, man. This is so much fun.
Yeah, Mitch, thank you for being here. And if anybody, I can always put you in contact with them too, so you guys can contact me. Hey, Mitch, one more song, yeah? Cool?
Love it.
Thanks, man.
One of my most favorite songs to play, Incubus Drive, just because it's so fun. So here we go. Sometimes I feel fear of uncertainty singing clear, and I can't ask help myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. But frequently before it seems to have haunting mass appeal. Lately I'm beginning to find that I soon be one behind the wheel. Ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. So if I decide to wave on my chance to be one of the hive, will I choose water over wine and hold my own drive? Oh, me before it seems to be the way that everyone else gets around. Lately, I'm getting fine when I drive myself, my light is found. Ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. Open arms and open eyes, yeah. Ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. I'll be there. Water or the wine, hold the wheel and drive. If ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. Open arms and open eyes, yeah. Ever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. I'll be there. Thanks, Jimmy. Thank you, guys. Have a great day. Thank you.
Yeah, Mitch Lavin, I'll see you for our lesson on Thursday. Thanks again for being here with us today.
My pleasure. So much fun. And don't forget to practice your scales.
I know. All the time. You got it.
That's right. You tell him. That's right.
That's right. So we're going to move over to Grand Rapids, Michigan. So singing on my own from Les Miserables, from her deck. Let's put your hands together and welcome Courtney Claflin.
Hi, you guys. It is 70 and sunny in Grand Rapids, Michigan, which is very odd. So I'm loving being on the deck. I'm loving seeing all of you guys perform. Everybody's doing a great job. So I'm singing Les Mis on my own. I thought the title was appropriate for this, so I hope you guys enjoy it. On my own, pretending he's beside me, all alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me, and when I lose my way, I close my eyes, and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say, there's a way for us.
But it's so hard.
I love him, but when the night is over,
it's a bad breakup for sure.
He is gone.
Yeah, and I hope it goes away. I mean,
just a
Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. The world is full of happiness that I have never known. I love him. I love him. I love him, but only on my own.
Thanks, guys.
Oh my God, you're terrific. Thank you, Courtney. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know Amy's over there like, oh, look at this. And Joel's crying. So it's perfect. Thank you very, very much. All I'm going to say is I think Hollywood needs to hire Amy and I because we can produce a show, right? Amy's saying no. She's the background behind all this. So moving right along, I'm so excited to introduce this next couple. They are the franchisees of the Waco Texas Arthur Murray Dance Studio, and they will be performing today on their pontoon boats on the Brazos River, right? So, Bryan and Stephanie, are you guys there?
Brand new studio. Woo woo! Welcome. We need to unmute you. There you go. You did it. Awesome. We're not hearing you guys very well. We really want to hear you.
We know that this has potential because we practiced earlier, so this is good. But let me see if we can't get that mic working for him. Hey, Amy, I'm thrilled. We got this far.
Fun. I'm having fun.
I'm having a great time. While we're setting that up, guys, feel free to go.
Do you want to put a pause on that and move to the next act and see if we can help them with some technical
Absolutely. Stuff? We can totally come back to them. Are you guys okay with that? If you give me a thumbs up, let's do that. And in the meantime, I tell you what, we're going to go from Texas all the way to Athens, Greece. What do you guys think about that? Let's do that, right? Athens, Greece. We're going to welcome traveling consultant for Arthur Murray and Arthur Murray Europe, amazingly talented Victoria Brown. Victoria, are you there?
Hi.
Hi. Take it away. Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Hi, everyone from Greece. It's very late here, so I have to keep the sound down. I'm going to sing a song called Use Somebody. I can use somebody because I've been in quarantine for 45 days, so I can really use somebody. It's a Kings of Leon song, but I'm going to do a quieter version, an acoustic version. It's actually my father who's playing the guitar, but we couldn't do it together, so I've got a backing track. Am I ready to go, Jimmy?
Tell her to stop so we can see her, or?
Yes, you're good to go.
I'm good to go. Okay, here we go.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Pretty faces filled with places I can't read. You know that I can use somebody. You know that I can use somebody. Someone like you, with all you know, without you. you know that I can use somebody. You know that I can use somebody. Someone like you. Oh, 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 oh. Someone like you. Yeah, 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 yeah. I've been night by your limit of the mountain. Sleep. With your walls to change the point and the beat. I hope it's gonna make you know this. I hope it's gonna make you know this. Yeah. Someone like me, your love, oh, oh, oh. Someone like me.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for coming and hanging out with us. We know it's late, and it's been funny. I would text her and say, "You're still up?" And she's like, "You haven't gone to bed yet?" I'm like, "Nope." But hey, I think it looks like I hear dogs. I hear a guitar. Let's try this Texas thing on their pontoon boat on the Brazos River. Bryan and Stephanie, take it away.
Jamie, can you hear us? Awesome.
Good.
All right. Thank you so much, Amy and Jimmy. Victoria, that was awesome.
Go, Victoria.
I got a little taste of Scotland. Oh, yeah. This is our song from the wedding. I'm being managed. This is the song we sang for our guests at our wedding, and is very special to us. And actually, I think it's special for this time as well, because tonight, Arthur Murray, we are going to set this world on fire.
You say wait, I say no, girl, it's way too late.
We've been playing games for weeks. Now I'm ready to play for keeps.
Good.
And tonight, ooh, we're gonna set the world on fire. And I'm gonna set aside my not gonna be the one to say goodbye.
Neither am I.
Oh, tonight.
Just go on and kiss me on the mouth. You want to, you should have done it by now.
Girl, you don't know how hard I've tried. I've been
life is deep inside. Oh, tonight,
you're gonna set the world on fire. I'm gonna set aside my pride. Not gonna be the one to say goodbye.
Well, neither am I.
Oh, tonight. So tell me what you want me to do. Oh, it's too late, baby, I've already fallen in love with you. Oh, tonight, we're gonna set the world on fire. And I'm gonna set aside my pride. And I'm gonna be the one to say goodbye.
Well, neither am I.
Oh, tonight, we're gonna set the world on fire. And I'm gonna set aside my not gonna be the one to say goodbye.
Neither am I.
Oh, tonight. Rock on, Arthur Murray!
Yes, yes, yes. We got some country music up here today. I didn't do a country song, but hey, thank you guys so much. If I can talk to everybody for a second. It's a very challenging day for Bryan and Stephanie. For those of you that don't know, Stephanie's grandmother lost her fight to COVID-19 yesterday. And when I talked to them this morning, they said, no, music heals. And that, you know, her grandmother loved to watch them dance and do music. So that performance is dedicated to her grandmother. And thank you so much for doing this today. I know that was hard. We love you. Our hearts, our prayers, our thoughts are with you guys. Thank you very, very much for being here today, okay? I know the whole Arthur Murray family feels the same. Yeah. So I know it's hard to transition through that, but the show must go on, right? So we shall, as we always do. We're gonna make it fun and lighthearted. We're gonna do something really, really cool right now. We're gonna go to Lincolnshire, Illinois. You guys know Bryan and Chaling. Well, their daughter Viola and her little ukulele is gonna play a song for us. So Viola and Bryan, are you guys there? If so, take it away.
All right, from an undisclosed fireplace in Lincolnshire, not in Lincolnshire, in Northern Illinois, here is Viola Stewart singing I Don't Know My Name by Grace Vanderwall.
I don't know my name because I am quarantined, so you say. I'm just trying. So I heard you are my sister's friend. You get along quite nicely. You ask me why I cut my hair and changed myself completely. I don't know my name because I am quarantined. So you say I went from land and popular to joining a marching band. I made the closest friends I'll ever have in my lifetime. I am lost, trying to get found in an ocean of people.
please don't ask me any questions. There won't be a valid answer. I don't know my name because I am quarantined. So you say I'm just trying. Now I know my name because I am free of quarantine. So you say I'm not trying, but I'm trying to find my way.
That was awesome, Viola. Wow, our youngest Porchfest performer. Everybody, extra give it up for Viola. That was so good. And I loved the customized lyric. Thank you. I'm sure everyone noticed that. That's a good performer right there, making it fit the surroundings. That was so good. Somebody offer her a recording contract right now. That was so good. And she can dance too. My God, we have talent in our family, don't we? Thanks, Bryan and Cha-Cha, for having Viola on with us. We appreciate you.
Thank you, guys. It was fun.
All right. Next, we're going to stay in the Midwest. We're going to go to the newly opened St. Louis Arthur Murray Studio. And one of my dearest friends on the planet who just celebrated her birthday. Happy birthday, belated. This is a very lovely treat for everybody, as everyone else's performance have been. But Lola's going to share with you a show tune from The Greatest Showman. And I know Teresa is over here having a moment. The Greatest Showman is coming. And Lola, let's unmute you and get you ready to sing. You got that? You want me to do it for you? I got you, partner. I got you. Let's do it. All right. Unmute. There's Lola. All right. Let's everybody welcome Lola Donahue.
Hi.
From The Greatest Showman. Never enough. But guess what? Look at those pups behind you.
Oh my That's God. Right yeah. There. So they might bark the entire time.
Have backup barkers. It's fine. Bryan and Stephanie also had backup barkers. I liked Great. It.
Yeah.
Work with it. Just go with it.
So
Lola, take it away.
Thank you. Oh my God. Hey everybody, how's it going? Awesome. You might have to skip me. I might have to put him away. Amy, Jimmy, love you guys. I'm gonna try, because of course I skipped the sound check and am technologically illiterate. Amy has to fix everything for me always. So I'm gonna try to play it through YouTube. But if Amy, if you can't hear it or if it's too soft, just yell and I'll stop and then we'll come back to me. Cool? Okay, so let me know if you can hear this.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me. Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars that we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me, thousand spotlights. All the stars that we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough.
Though, guys, this is awesome. Lola, that was I loved that the boys knew to lay down and behave while you started singing. They're like, okay, mom's doing the thing, and Will, we're just laid right there behind you like, I got this, it's your show, here we go. It's nice to have supporting animals like that. I love that. All right, thanks, Lola. Yeah, that was awesome. All right, I'm gonna hand it back to Jimmy for our next guest.
Lola, thank you very much for doing that. That was so special, and it turned out great. So our next guest, I want to set it up a little bit. I'm sure most of you have seen the movie Forrest Gump. Yeah? Raise your hands. Yeah? Forrest Gump? Yeah? Ish? Okay. Cool. So Gary Sinise, who plays Lieutenant Dan, right, in the early 2000s, started a band called the Lieutenant Dan Band. That's Gary Sinise's band. We have today with us the singer for the Lieutenant Dan Band. Well, she couldn't be here right this second, so because she's doing another gig as we speak, kind of like this, but she sent us a video. So if you don't mind, I'm just going to play the video and I'm going to try not to mess this up. Okay. And I think we got it. Let's give it a whirl.
Hi, everybody. Hi, my name is Gina Gonzalez. I am a local musician here in Chicago, Illinois. And I was graciously asked to participate in this wonderful event. So I'm going to go ahead and play a couple songs for you guys. I hope you enjoy. Thanks. Mouse in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo. Ooh, yeah, I leave it all. My acres of a land that I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I leave it all. Go for you, ooh, you, ooh, I leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, my many artifacts, all this goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, to you, ooh, I leave it all. Oh, for you, ooh, to you, ooh, I leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose too much if you take my hand. But for you, you, I lose it all. But for you,
in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo. For you, you, I need it all.
It's a little George Ezra for you. All right, let's see what else. What else do I got in here? How about this one? I like this one. This is a good one. Once again, thanks, Jimmy, for asking me to do this. This is it's a lot of fun. I hope you're enjoying it. Hope you guys are having a great day. And I want everybody not to worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry about a thing. 'Cause every little thing gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. All the three little birds pitch by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, a melody pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Saying don't worry about a thing, because every little thing gonna be alright. Child, don't you worry. Singing don't worry about a thing. No, don't you worry about a thing now, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. All the three little birds were pitched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of a melody pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Saying, don't worry about a thing. Singing, every little thing gonna be alright. Worry, folks, about a thing. Now don't you worry about a thing now, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Oh, don't worry, singing, don't worry about a thing. Singing, every little thing gonna be alright. Child, don't you worry, singing, don't worry about a thing. So don't you worry about a thing now, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Thanks, guys. Have fun.
Okay, I'm back. I'm a mess, but I'm back. And the beautiful part about that is I've got the video and I get to keep it and play it over and over and over. I love her so much. She, as she said, she's a Chicago girl. You can find her at ginagonzalez.com, YouTube channel. If you go to her Facebook page, she does concerts every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, because as a professional musician, that's typically when she would be playing out. So I love her. She's so good. I love all you guys, and thank you again for being here. We are going to Sin City, Las Vegas. Franchisee of the Arthur Murray Studio, accompanied by his wonderful husband, Ryan Duff. Please welcome, singing your song, Justin McClendon. Justin, if you're there, take it away.
All right, can you guys hear me? Is that good? Okay, we're gonna try to pull this off. We tried to get the grand piano out on the porch, but it didn't work so well. The room is super acoustic, so we're gonna try to balance out the best we can. Okay, have a great day.
It's going to be great. You just do your thing. We all are already excited. Don't worry. See, she said, don't worry about a thing.
It's going to be all right.
Bring it on. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
little bit funny. This feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we all could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss with a few of the verses while they got me quite cross. But the sun's been kind while I wrote the song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or if they're blue. Anyway, the thing is what I really mean. Yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're while you're in the world. Thanks, guys.
Yes, yes.
Okay, that was amazing. Okay, the balance was so good, by the way. And on the Facebook Live, everyone is commenting that they were trying to sing along with you. And yeah, I think maybe Porchfest 2.0 should be a sing-along somehow. Done. I have no idea how to do that.
Done.
But stand by. We may be able to figure things out. I mean, we're a resourceful group.
With the subtitles that bounce along the Arthur Murray logo along the word.
Yes, yes, like the Disney sing-along. Of course you said that. I love that. Okay.
Hi, guys.
Great job, guys. I'm out. Go ahead. Keep going, Jimmy. Sorry.
I knew a song like that. Performance. Amy's like, I'm in. I knew it. I love it. So I almost just let you have it. But let's go to Michigan. He's an instructor and a marvelously talented instructor from the Royal Oak Dance Studio. Relatively new father. There he is. Look at that handsome guy right there. He's going to be singing Let Her Cry for us, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Barr. Chris, take it away.
Everybody. She sits alone by a lamppost. Trying to find a thought that escaped her mind.
She says that's the one I love the most. But Michael stops not far behind. She never lets me in, only tells me where she's been. But she's had too much to drink. I tell her that I don't care, I just run my hands through her dark hair. And I pray to God, you gotta let me fly away and just let her cry. If her tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, you gotta let it go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be. Morning, I woke up alone and found your note standing by the phone saying, baby, maybe I'll be back someday. I wanted to look for you. You walked in, I didn't know just what I should do. So I sat back down, drank a beer, and felt sorry for myself and thought, let her cry. If her tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it is all the pain, you gotta let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Oh, let her be. Last night I tried to leave, cried so hard I could not believe that was the same girl I fell in love with long ago. She went in the back to get high. I sat down on the couch and cried to my mama. Said, mama, please, you gotta come and take me far away. She said, let her cry. If her tears fall down like rain, let her sing, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, you gotta let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Oh, let her be.
Chris, that was terrific. Thank you so much. I think we all love that song. We know that song. We've cried to that song. So thank you very much for being with us today.
It was a pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, absolutely. How about just a big cheers from everybody real quick. I hope you've got your summertime porch drink ready. Cheers, cheers. So a little, one quick thing. I've got the greatest job in the world, right? I think I do. I'm a traveling consultant for Arthur Murray International. I get to go in and out of all these studios. I get to meet all of you amazing people. And I think everybody knows that I love music. So we get to talking about music and stuff like that. And so I get to see and meet all these people. And and just finding the talent that we have within our organization is really, really, really terrific. So Chris is no different. So thank you all again. We've got a handful of more, man. We're coming into the home stretch, but it's been so good. We are going to go to the great state of Washington. You know her. She's going to be singing Midnight Special. Please welcome TJ Lacey. I'll stick around here for a second. TJ, are you still there? I know we had her, but
she was can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
Yeah. You're good? You got it?
Yep. Can you see me now? Well, support, we love you.
I see your page, but I don't see
me. You want to make sure you start video. All righty. I have, you guys, I'm old and I have technical difficulties. So I'm going to say a couple quick things before I switch over to my video. Dear God, let this work. But in light of our current state and the fact I was told that open choreography would be allowed, I've taken the liberty of giving a little new view to this little incarceration ditty. So I know that Lead Betty Ledbetter would roll over his grave. This was when he was in Angola prison. They wrote this in 1934. But I'm going to make every attempt to Arthur Murray-ize it and have a little fun. So let me get this music started, and I'll try to put my video back, okay?
Whenever you're ready, TJ, you're good to go.
Well, you wake up in the morning, you hear that alarm clock ring, and you make it to the kitchen. You do that same old thing. You set up at your table, a cup of coffee in your hand. There ain't no lessons on the schedule. You gotta make a plan. The midnight special, shine a light on me. Let that midnight special shine a light on me. Let that midnight special shine a light on me. Let that midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Look the crew from up the Murray. Let me tell you how I know. By the way they're wearing their shoes and putting on a show. They be missing all the students, holding people by the hand. And they want to teach them dancing and go to parties again. Not special. Shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Well, let that midnight special shine a light on me. Yeah, let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Now, if you're ever at Dora, oh, you better dance right. You better not stumble. And oh, you better know your part, y'all. Cause the judges, they'll see you. And you know they'll mark you down. And the next thing you know, y'all, you don't make that next round. Not special, shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Yes, let that midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Not special, shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Boy, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light. Oh,
DJ Lacey, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for doing that. It's one of my all-time favorite songs. I love that song. I love your hat. Thank you for
The custom lyrics. Okay, singer-songwriter. Give it up for singer-songwriter TJ Lacey. That was awesome. And you know what? Who cares about the technology? We're all just doing the best we can with what we have right now. And all you got to do is just do the thing, right? You did it. That was awesome. I'm proud of you. I loved it.
That's right. So get this. This is so exciting. I'm going to introduce her all the way from the other side of the world, performing an original song called Slow Dance. I'm so excited. From Sydney, Australia. It's early in the morning for her there. Please welcome and put your hands together for Caitlin Hosking. Caitlin, if you can hear us, tell us what time it is and take it away.
Hi, Jimmy. It's 8:20. It's not so early now, but I've gotten to wake up with all of you singing to me, and it's been awesome. So thank you so much to you guys for putting this on. It's so cool. So good to see all your faces. The song I'm going to sing today, Slow Dance, I wrote it 3 years ago when I started seeing my partner, Jamie. And he was the first person I'd dated who could dance. And so I wrote this song because I thought it was really cool. It's called Slow Dance. He'd also just broken his leg at the time in a motorcycle accident. So if you hear me talking about him being in hospital, he's okay now. All right.
Long time since I met you. On opposite sides, fighting all the same wars. Couple try hard, kids are trying. At least I learned it pays to try hard. Wouldn't know from the way I met you. All patched up, suited up, stand up, playing that part. Hiding all those scars and tattoos. Whose eyes give up your heart. And I know that I'm not so easy to stand by when I'm giving you up. To those lost dreams of saving someone's could, saving me enough. Hope from the life I'm chasing every ever after. Wondering how to not repeat the past. Oh, 'cause you quiet all of my whispering doubts when we slow dance. Never thought I was the type to be worn down, but you stood your ground in the hospital bed, surrounded by books and card castles. Yeah, I noticed which one that you read. Now we're talking with the future in the rear view. Trying hard, going fast, looking down that road. Ain't it funny that the thing that built us is the same and it gets us home. And I know I'm not so easy to stand by when I'm giving you up. To those lost dreams of saving someone's good, saving me be enough. Oh, from the life I'm chasing every ever after. Wondering how to not repeat the past. Oh, 'cause you quiet all of my whispering doubts when we slow dance, when we slow dance.
Thanks, guys. Mwah.
Ladies and gentlemen from Sydney, Australia, Caitlin Hosking, we had such a wonderful opportunity to hang out with her for a few years here in Chicago. We've sat on a rooftop, you and I, with guitars and kind of messed around. That's why I knew you would be perfect for today. Thank you so much for being here. And we love you. We miss you. And thank you for bringing that music to us today. You're beautiful.
Cheers again for original music. Oh, sorry, Caitlin, honey. Say that again.
I said, I love you guys too, and I miss you too.
A part of us for some moment in time, but the original music, you guys, this is so cool. Like, Signe started off the set with original music. We've got some other talented people doing the same. I just think it's so awesome that we're surrounded by such greatness, and just take a minute to kind of soak that in. I know it's been a long show so far, but really worth it. And if you have to come and go, come and go, but what a cool thing that we're surrounded and a part of, don't you think? What do you think, guys? You having fun?
Absolutely, absolutely. We are down to our final two performers tonight, and they are terrific. This next guy is a special, he's worked with us in Arthur Murray. I've had the opportunity to play with him as a drummer. He is hands down one of the greatest piano players I've ever met, probably the greatest piano player I've ever played with. He's played for multiple presidents. From Lexington, Kentucky, let's welcome, put your hands together for Aaron Nathaniel Orion Jones. Aaron, are you there? If so, take it away.
Can you hear me, Jimmy? Okay. Hi, everybody. I want to thank Jimmy and Amy so much for having me. This is awesome, and this is the coolest collaboration that I've been a part of yet at Arthur Murray. I feel like this company keeps topping itself, so I look forward to seeing what this evolves into, you know, as this quarantine goes on. So it's a pretty rainy day here in Kentucky, and I thought I would entertain you guys with a little bit of classical music, if that's okay. I'm going to adjust this down so you can see the piano a little bit. Sorry, I'm 6'8", so it's either get the piano in the shot or get me in the shot, but you're not going to get both at the same time. So, this is one of my favorite pieces to play on piano. This is the Chopin Nocturne in E-flat major. I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you.
Erin, that was absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much. Hey, while I have you, you know, sure. Of course, I'm going to ask you to do a second song since you're here. But I know that a couple things. You've been giving a concert on Facebook every single night since your quarantine began.
Yes.
And how many nights in a row is it now?
This would be, I think, night 46.
Wow.
This is actually the finale night, because after 46 concerts, I've officially run out of songs that I know.
Well, that's terrific. Well, I was going to pitch your next concert, but anyway, you can find you on, again, tell us your Facebook and where we can find you.
Yeah, if anybody that wants to follow me, I post a lot of piano stuff. I have a professional page that's Erin Nathaniel Oren, pianist and composer, and then you can friend me on Facebook, too, for my personal page. It's all kind of the same stuff.
Well, that's wonderful. So one more song, do you mind? Tell us about it.
No, thank you.
I'd love to hear you.
So I think since we're doing a lot of original stuff, that I will do an original song as well. This song is very apropos. Yeah, I know, this is exciting. This is very apropos for this crowd. It's a piece that I wrote. It's called Dance. I wrote it for my grandparents, particularly for my grandmother, who was actually an award-winning jitterbug dancer back in the 1940s, who had to give up dancing when she got married and had kids. Because at that time it was grossly inappropriate for a married woman to go out dancing and doing other things that she loved. And I think she was always very sad that she had to give up her dancing. So she would have been delighted to know that I grew up to be a dancer. And I wrote this song in memory of her and my grandfather. It's called Dance. I hope you all enjoy it.
Erin Jones, to say that you're brilliant is the understatement of the day for me. I know you hear it. I know that you hear how great you are, but I had to stop watching you so I could watch other people. You brought people to tears. I think because we're dancers, that song is called Dance, and we know exactly why. There's so much joy in that. Thank you for sharing that piece with us today. I love you, and I'm proud to call you a friend.
Thank you, Jimmy. You too. Love you too, buddy. Thank you so much for inviting me.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't even speak. Aaron Jones. So I'm going to turn this next portion over to Amy Novotny, so my partner in crime today. Thank you for working with you, Amy. It's been great. She's got one more special performer to introduce to you. Amy, take it away.
So thanks, Jimmy. Oh my gosh, the music is so good. Thank you guys for sticking in for the long haul. We've had roughly about 90 to 100 people between Zoom and on Facebook Live this entire time. Can you see me okay? I thought I switched it. Yeah, we good? And what I'm really so excited about is that the reason that we are doing this whole Porch Fest thing is this next performer. So a couple of weeks ago, this guy was out on his porch with his little phone on Facebook Live, like many people are doing at this moment, kind of playing, and I joked with him that, okay, when's my next private concert? That was so fun. And even my mom, you know, if you know my mom, Linda, she was on commenting and loving my friend's post. But it was so fun because I thought, how cool is this where we can't be together physically? This social distancing thing, I think, is baloney. I think we're physically distanced, but socially so connected. And I feel really, really grateful for our friendships in this company, and all of you have made such a special moment happen today. And I just want to thank you all from the very bottom of my heart today for being here. I don't know why this is emotional, but it's feeling emotional. I'm really excited. So thank you guys so much for doing all of this. And the time and talent that you're spending with us, we all know, especially in our world, the heart and soul that goes into everything that we do is 1,000%, not just a few percentage so often. So I just want to thank everybody for spending their afternoon with us. And this is a pretty awesome moment. And I can't wait to re-look at all of this and watch this. And I'm going to post this video more publicly because everybody did such awesome things. And I want to share it with the world at what our company is all about. So keep your eyes out on that. I still want to see all the pictures and videos of the backstage looks. Some of you are posting what you're watching, and I'm managing two laptops, an iPad and a phone at the moment. So I'm not doing a good job responding maybe, but I love you all and I'll be there in a second. But the biggest thing is when I was watching this guy perform on his porch, I was texting with Kristen Belcher, who you may know as the mastermind of the Boston area studio. She's an amazing, amazing boss lady. And she and I were chatting with a group of friends, and she's like, yeah, this Porch Fest thing that's supposed to happen in our neighborhood got canceled because of all this. And we thought, yeah, that's such a bummer. This whole, all the things we would want to be doing in the summer and wanting to be out at concerts and at parks and socializing with our friends on patios and all these things that wasn't really available to us for the obvious reasons. And I thought, why don't we just do that? And so she thought, well, why don't we do it with everybody? And I said, yeah. And then I thought, who's going to help me line up all the talent? Whose wheelhouse is this with mine? I'm going to run the show, figure it all out. And then this guy's going to, I'm going to call Jimmy. So we enlisted Jimmy to help, but really this was this guy's fault, this next performer, and Kristen Belcher's idea, but we just kind of brought it into the home stretch. So thank you, Kristen. And then I'd like to lovingly introduce one of my greatest friends, Andrew Ross from the Boston area. He's a franchisee of the Burlington studio there. Amazing musician. And this guy's going to blow you away. I know it. So as our finale performer, I'd like to thank and the inspiration for Porch Fest, Arthur Marie Porch Fest 2020, Andrew Ross. Take it away. I love you, buddy. Bring it home.
Thank you, Amy. Love you guys too. It's super exciting to sit here and watch for like 2 hours, everyone, incredible musicians and performers. So Aaron, it's really awkward. I'm totally gonna play Chopin too. Like, it's so weird. It's so awkward. I have to follow that now. So I'm gonna play a few songs. This is a little early 2000s song. So hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for hanging out and sticking with it.
Hanging round downtown by myself, and I had so much time sitting, thinking about myself, and there she was, like a double cherry pie, and there she was, like a disco superfly. Oh, I smell sexy candy. Hey, hey, who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Mama, this surely is a dream. Hanging out downtown by myself, and I had too much caffeine, and I was thinking about myself, and then there she was, yeah. And then there she was, like a disco lemonade. I smell sexy candy, yeah. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream.
Yes, that was so good.
Thank you.
I think we need to keep hearing more from you since you are the inspiration and you're our finale act. What do you got? You got some more?
Yeah, I can probably play a little bit more if you guys will stay on. It's
I think we've been here this long and we're having the best time. Anybody else? Are we feeling it? All right, let's do it. Bring it on. Keep it up. Let's do it.
All right. Well, cheers, everybody. I don't know what everyone's drinking, but happy Porch Fest. It's like 70 degrees here in Boston. And in May, that's kind of unheard of. So perfect day for Porch Fest. It's like it was meant to be. I'm going to play an original song called Voices. So hope you guys enjoy.
Just might find a better place to rest my head without you around. Just might find another cloud with less stress to settle down. You're coming at me like a crazy girl. Get out of my head. I can't cope with voices telling me lies. Out of my head. I'm determined to survive. It's useless to resist anymore. My broken heart is playing games with my head. I must be dreaming, must be asleep, or maybe I'm under your spell. Coming at you like a pleasing girl. Get out of my head. I can't cope with it. Get out of my head.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you.
You know, I think easily Amy and I could be the head of your fan club, and you know that, and I tell you that all the time. I think that you're such a talented singer, musician. It's in that soul wheelhouse that I just love so much. So
thanks, man.
We appreciate you, and you know, again, I'm proud to call you a friend, and I love when I come to the Boston area, and we can pull out the guitars and stuff like that, and I could sit and listen to you for hours and hours. But I know we don't have a ton of time left, but I know Amy asked you for one more, so I guess I'll do the same. One more?
Sure. Yeah, I can do one more.
I'd like to see all the hand clap emojis and all of the thumbs up emojis, because this is for social media, everybody. Bring it on. Put them up there. Put them up. Put them up.
Well, you know, it's super humbling to play after so many freaking amazing musicians. What an amazing event. And thank you, Amy and Jimmy, for hosting and for putting all this together. You know, it's kind of like, as a musician that is a full-time dancer and franchisee and all those things, like, this is kind of been my dance-a-rama that I've been having to like prepare for. I haven't played this much in a really long time. So it's super amazing to be able to be a part of this and to be serenaded by so many musicians and Arthur Murray from all around the world. So thank you for having me. I'm going to play this last song. Cheers, everybody. I'm going to do, there you go. Cheers. Here. I'm going to do this last song, and it's dedicated to Mr. Bill Withers. Rest in peace. Recently passed away. One of my favorites of all time. So here we go. Let's see how this works. Take two. All right, here we go. You know, just how this always works. Thank you. Cheers, everybody. Thank you so much. That was a blast.
So awesome.
Porch Fest.
Thanks, Andrew. That was so good. So good. Okay, I'm going to do a really risky thing, and I'm going to unmute everyone for a quick second, because I think we need to give a very loud, amazing round of applause to all of the people that just stand by for 1 second. A round of applause to all of our performers.
Is it y'all yellow in the back? Yes, cute. And then it's like, oh,
for spending the day with us. We had no idea how long this would go, and it went, I think, just the right amount of time, if you ask me, but not a short concert, but still something super important that we did today is be together and be here for each other. And it meant the world to us that you wanted to be part of this and that you spent your time and talents and energy to be here with us. It's just so special, and I feel really, really grateful to be a part of our company in the first place, but in this kind of a moment, this is so good, you guys. I'm just so, so grateful. And I can't wait to figure out how we do this again. I mean, we'll see. You guys have been the best. I just want to thank you personally, and then I'm going to send it back over to Jimmy. We've had the best time, and I appreciate you all so much personally and professionally, and so grateful for your time today. And your talents and your gifts. Man, we are a talented bunch. You guys are awesome. Arthur Murray Lifestyle in full effect today. Right?
Absolutely.
Yep.
Back to you, Jimmy. Thanks for hosting with me. You were awesome. I appreciate you so much. So fun.
Good job, Amy.
Hey, Jimmy, I don't mean to cut in on you right now, but Michael Powers is on his motorcycle listening to this show.
I saw that.
So there's like commitment. That's commitment, bro.
Thank you, bro.
That is awesome.
Michael, yes.
Love it.
Yes.
So, Amy, you've been amazing as always to work with. There's so much behind the scenes technology that, doing this, this isn't my wheelhouse. And she's like, it's not mine either, but she figured it out. And she put the page together. She put the posters together, the logo together, all of that other stuff. So I had the fun job, right? I got to reach out and touch and talk to all of the performers. A couple real quick thank yous. Ashlyn Marie, who put me in touch with Gina. Ashlyn, if you're there watching somewhere on Facebook or wherever, thank you. What a wonderful connection. Of course, Rob, for putting me in touch with Mark. I appreciate it. I'm going to leave you guys with just something that I've been thinking about lately. The last time our world has had something like this pandemic of this size was 1918. The Spanish flu killed somewhere between 30 and 50 million people. The thing that happened right after that was miraculous. It is hands down the world's greatest dance craze of all time. It was the roaring 20s after that. We're talking, the beginning of Lindy Hop and Charleston and all that other stuff. So don't let this get you down. If we can learn anything from history, we're going to bounce back bigger And that's what's going to happen. I love every one of you. Thank you so much for being here. I'm signing off. Arthur Murray, Porchfest 2020. We're out.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. You're the best.
Everybody, great job.
Good job, everybody.
Good job, Amy. Good job, Jimmy.
Bye. See everyone.
Bye. Thanks, Amy and Jimmy.
Thank you guys so much for coming.
Thank you.
But
hopefully, when the weather's getting nicer, we'll all at least be in the neighborhood.
That was Todd and Lisa. Great job.
Yes, yes, sir.
Great job, Layton. Hey.
Nice meeting you guys. Guys. Take care.
Bye. You said bye.
Bye. Bye. Chris Panasuk. What's up, brother?
Party. Amy, Jimmy, thank you very much. Take it easy, all right? All the very best.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
That guy lives in Boston. We're trying to...
Why? How's he connected? How's he connected?
I don't know. He knows Jimmy, and apparently Kristen knows that he lives in Boston, so...
I can answer those questions at some point for you.
Thanks, everybody. You guys are the best.
Bye, everybody. Thank you, for
Thanks,
being... thank you for being here all day. All day with us.
Jimmy, you're awesome. Thanks,
Amy, you're terrific. Thank you.
Thank
we
you.
We will decompress. I'm going to have a drink and take a nap. And
then we'll plan the next one.
I'll talk to you tomorrow. Okay?
We're going
to
wrestle first.
Got it. Thanks, everybody. Cheers. Happy Sunday Fun Day. Porchfest 2020.